Hello everyone and welcome back to a brand new video. So today I'm here to do something special for us to remember the first season of the Disney Legacy Challenge. If you guys watched the previous part, you guys know that season 1 just ended and now it's time to get ready for season 2. I am so excited and I can't believe we just been through all of this. We played for 35 parts. I played a little bit as well on my own, so I don't know how many hours we played with family, but it had a story. It was so sweet to play with all the Sims and to develop all their stories. I never played a Sims game like this on Sims 4. I don't think I ever connected with a family this much as I did with these guys. So I am so happy to have reached this point, and I'm so happy with feedback that all of you have given me throughout the series, be it by leaving comments or by giving your opinion, letting out ideas, or even creating Sims for my family to meet. And it was so overwhelming, so great. I never had this contact with you guys in a Sims series, and it was a new experience and I really enjoyed it. I can't wait to see what season 2 is gonna bring to us. It's gonna be different, it's hopefully gonna be fun. I hope you guys are gonna enjoy it. But I'm just gonna leave this video here of a little slideshow, and I'm gonna post a video after this one, which is gonna be a very special video. It's gonna be a long one, but it's gonna be in remembrance of season 1. I think you guys are gonna enjoy it a lot because I enjoyed it editing it. It was very time consuming, but it was a lot of fun to gather up all of these scenes. So yeah, I'm excited. In the comments below, let me know which moment was your favorite in season 1. What was your favorite Sim? I don't know, little details that you liked about the series so that I can also learn and improve and focus on those things in the next season so that we can make more great moments. Again, thank you all so much for the support. It was crazy and unbelievable, and I can't wait to get to season 2. So yeah, I'm still gonna do a stream before season 2. I'm gonna post a video about it to let you guys know when the stream is gonna happen and the hour, the time and everything, so don't worry. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the stream. Bye guys.